My name's Peter Godfrey, close shepherding Holyhead Mountain, Holyhead, Anglesey. I work for the ISPB. I bring a flock of sheep out to graze the heather. This is the typical stuff that the sheep would eat. They'd probably take the heads of that and actually strip it and only break the ends of it to nibble it, because the stuff gets a bit hard. That's a piece of heather that's been grazed, so is that. And that there's been grazed, but that hasn't. Not yet, but that has. Sheep always go for the top end of the heather. That's probably the youngest growth, the freshest growth of it, but they never go for the sides of it. So what the sheep take out from the ground, they put back as dung, which is good for the bugs, insects, beetles, larvae, flies. As you can see, we're in the burnt bits here, which have been grazed for at least 2 weeks. The sheep prefer this, the shorter stuff. They can graze it, they can lay down on it and rest. This bottom part here has not been burnt, not been grazed. The sheep will wander into it to nibble here and there, but they prefer the shorter stuff that has been burnt because it's younger stuff to chew. We've grazed this part now this morning, so it's time to move on after lunch now. And so we'll move on to a fresh heather so they can have a bit of a graze this afternoon. On a typical day, we start about 9 o'clock in the morning. We bring the sheep out from the fields, from the paddocks. We stick a GPS tracker on one so we can track where the sheep like to graze, but you'll find mostly that they do like the burnt stuff. That is because it's younger stuff to eat. The older stuff, they just go for the flower heads and all the grasses as well. They come up the road and they wander onto the mountain by themselves. I just follow, keep them in check. They come up, eat the heather. The purpose of eating the heather is conservation grazing, which helps the ecosystem, helps the birds to find more food, plus it keeps the heather under control. Left to their own devices, the sheep will probably wander off down the footpaths into the village, onto the roadside, into other people's land, on the cliff edges, on the roads. Would be a nuisance. So the only way we can control them is to have a close shepherding system, that somebody stays with them, just to keep them in check, really, and they don't wander off.